These are the most sus Roblox games. There's a lot of inappropriate games hidden in Roblox, like teleporting to a random suspicious bedroom, or even joining games that are literally about sniffing feet. I'm going to take a look at some of the most sus Roblox games. Let's begin. And also, don't judge me, this is just for science. So the first one is called Loppy Feet Hangout, and this one doesn't have that many visits, but I found this to be pretty funny. Here, check it out. All right, so there's just a lot of feet everywhere. No, Corbin, get away, please. No, guys, don't join me in here. Floppy feet. Okay. Oh my god. Don't look at this. Don't look at this. I'm sorry. It's putting the camera picture. This is for a video, I swear. All right, take a look at this. What is this? I'm just sniffing feet over here. I'm embarrassed. I'm literally turning red from this. I don't like this. This is for science. All right, what's this one over here? It's just some grippers right here. I need more science. Oh, geez. This is the content we want to watch. This is weird. And then we got the noob right here. Can you guys stop staring? I'm embarrassed already. Screenshot. Stop it. I'm out of here. I'm leaving. Dude, they're screenshotting me now. All right, but another sus game that I found was this one right here. Bass Play Terrarium clickbait game. All right, let's check it out. So it looks pretty normal, right? I don't want to lure these people to do bad things. But there's a little secret right here. It says interact. So let's go ahead and teleport out of here. And then right here, there's a green button. We press it and then we get teleported over here. So I know what you came here for. Uh-oh. I don't like this, right? I don't like this. Well, this was the game, okay? If I had a badge, I would give it to you. No, no, Carmen, get away from here. This isn't what it looks like. Stop. Bye. Okay, and then, yeah, that's it. It just kicks you out. The story is over. Have a good life. Okay, cool. Nothing sus happens in that game. We're good. We're good. Oh, jeez. The next type of games I want to show are these cashier time type of games. I don't really know how to explain them, but a lot of them have gotten banned in the past. And here, let me just show you why. All right, so take a look at this. It looks completely harmless and all that, but then here, look, he's just taking a nap right here. Like, it's just got some like weird animations going on. Oh, and then there's this one here. It's cashier time charm. What are you doing? Get away. That's called the Kabadon for all the anime viewers. But yeah, a lot of these games have gotten banned in the past. And yeah, just because, I guess because they just looked sus. I mean, to be fair, this one just kind of looks like he's like strangling you. Like, oh, but he's got that face right there. I'm getting out of this one. Flush? Are you the real one? I'm a fake account. But another funny and sus game I found is called Cattail Hangout. So let's just join it and you'll see for yourself. So yeah, everyone here just gets like a cat tail. Why is this person so giant? What the heck? They can like run around as well.
Meh.
Hold E to jump. Okay. Oh, perfect. Okay.
Meh.
What is this? This is Oh, I could meow. Okay. Get away. I was here first.
Meh.
Let's see, what is this? I could get the biggest tail. I want to spend 200 Robux. Yeah, let's do it. All right, the big size. And there's bigger size. And then the biggest size. Dude, what is this?
Mare.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, you know what? This game is pretty sus, but I find it kind of funny. I actually kind of like it, TBH.
Meh.
All right, I'm gonna close my experience so that Noah can join because it's only gotta get worse from here. The next one here is called Totally Sus Hangout Game. Let's try it out. All right, so here's the game. It doesn't seem too bad right now, but let's see what's over here. Oh, there's a cat girl stuck here. Helper. Okay, yeah, I'll help her out. Would you like to buy helper? I had to pay Robux for this? Fine, I'll pay the Robux. You purchased helper. Succeeded. What did I get? I got nothing. I had to buy it again? I'm not doing that. Help, I'm stuck. Yes, winky face. Why? Twank you. What the heck? I'm getting out of here. All right, what's in this house over here? Oh, there's Ella. Would you like to buy play with Ella for 120? I'm scared. What's this? Tie up Ella. What does this do? Would you like to buy tie? Okay, fine. Let's do it. You purchased tie up Ella. Succeeded. Okay. Oh, what happened? She's still there. No, there's nothing happening. This whole game is a scam. Hi. Oh, no, they know I'm here. Let me get out of here. All right, but now there's this one here, Untitled Sus Game. This one's pretty popular. Let's check it out. Oh, this one's kind of like the same exact thing, huh? Would you like to buy Catalina? No, I'm good. Let's see, what's Hall of Fame? YouTubers who have played. Uh-oh. Ooh, caught in 4K. Flamingo Creek. Uh-oh. I better not be put on here. All right, but the next game is called Unknown Sus Game. Let's check it out. Oh, hello. Just gonna walk on by over here. There's Bunny Senpai. Don't ask how I know that. There's Chopper. Lol, get Rickrolled. Okay, hello there. Ruby. Okay, this is Ruby. Hello, Ruby. Hey, come to my sofa. What? But why? It will be fun. I don't know. I've never like sat in a sofa and be like, ooh, this is fun. Okay, like where's the sofa? Is it like, do I go over here? Oh, how are you there and over here? Ruby, I'm scared. I don't wanna. Oh, jeez. What? Huh? Wait, what is this? What's happening? What am I running away from? What am I running towards? What? I thought we were just gonna sit on a sofa. All right, I believe in this game. All right, but one of the more classic sus Roblox games is this one right here, Public Bathroom Simulator. Let's just go ahead and join this one. So yeah, this game is so sus. There's even this whole message here. It says, please follow the Roblox community rules. Being inappropriate does not make you cool. Roblox should be fun for everyone. Okay. Oh geez, what's going on here? This is pretty sus already. Let's see, what's over here? Oh, it's the showers. Okay. Oh, gee. What is going on there? What is happening? I don't like this. That's a car doing push-ups. Okay, I'm just gonna... Oh, gee, flush. No! Why do people know I'm here? What are you doing here, Xander? What is this? Why am I doing this? All right, what's going on here? Oh, this is a party. Okay. Let me just, here you go. He probably wants some privacy there. Let's just get on out of here. The next game I want to talk about is called Your Sus Roommate. It looks like there's some content that was removed from here. So, that's already a good sign that this is a pretty sus game. Let's go ahead and join it. Okay, what's it say? Would you like to buy? I just got here. Oh, no, I got a badge. Now people know what games I'm joining. All right, this is Catalina. This is the NPC character right here, right?
Does she like talk?
Oh, what? What happened? Why am I a girl now? Why does everybody look the same? Here, let me join a private server. All right, what does buying Catalina mean? What does it do? You purchase a Catalina. Okay, what did I get? All right, so is she like able to talk or something? Hi. Hey, oh, wow, she does. She does talk. How are you? Does she actually respond to things that I'm saying? Meh, I'm okay, kind of hungry. What would you like to eat? I like playing video games. That's not food. What are you taking me, dude? I hate surprise. I didn't say anything. All right, I'm getting out of this game. This game's weird. All right, but finally, the last sus game I have on my list is this one right here. Armpit Smelling Simulator. Yep, that's real. Let's go ahead and join it. It's made by Moist Armpits. Okay, that's great. What is this? What is all this green stuff here? Is it like an obby or something? Oh. Oh, these are armpits. Okay, I get things now. This makes sense. This is great. I like this. This is funny. The hairs are a little too detailed. But yeah, if you guys found this video entertaining, don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye.